What up? It's Samtastic, and today I am recording with my studio mic, because I am going to be unboxing a very special electronic game that I discovered last year. But when I got this game last time, unfortunately, after playing it for, I beat the game, and then it died out on me completely. Yeah, that one had a bit of a bad chip, I imagine. Yep, today we're gonna unbox what is the UK NuJam guitar. Yep, this was the one that back during peacetime in around 2003, I would go to this massive store in town called Debenhams. And in there, they had one of these for sale, but at the time they called it Rock It. But this one was even before Rock It, actually. This is the Rock It Bop It guitar. Oh, it sounds dodgy. So let's play the Rock It Bop It guitar. Oh, dun 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 dun. And speaking of dun dun dun, I have prepped a new howl mix that only uses 5.1 samples. So the OOU isn't going to be the original 80s one, it's going to be the one from 5.1. And I included the nice middle eight glide that sounds like a Pokemon pitch then. Okay. And I'll be playing that in my stream later tonight. So I'm going to have two really nice mixes with my freelancers. Soon comes September 30th, and then I'll be able to work with them on my new Howl project. And I have found a studio where you can actually rent Jupiter 4 and Art Odyssey MK2. Oh, Howl! So I might speak to them and see if they got any sound technicians who could work on some sounds for me. I got a nice reference audio for the OOU and the brass and the middle eight. Well, it's not 100% cracked, but yeah, you get the idea. Well, actually, one of my audio guys, HD Magic, actually nearly got a full isolation of the middle eight. Yeah, it sounds rather nice. But yeah, I have a NuJam that has a bad slider. And might it be a Rock It Bop It? Oh, you know. And are we gonna rock out today? In this video, we're gonna get to play a special voice clip of Chris Palliser, who sounds like a buddy, saying "You rocked out," or Adam Rossi. We got an official Bop It prototype voice, Adam Rossi. And he, basically Adam, he is the go-to person for all of KID's Bop It stuff. All of the Bop It. Yeah, we managed to get Adam to do a new script for NJ Rockout. Nice! But this is what the original game looks like. NuJam Guitar, it's called. Say hello to the Rock It Bop It guitar! Yeah, I got a UK NuJam! Sorry, RJ, you missed out on this one. Haha, it's the Rock It Bop It! Yay! I found another Rock It Bop It! Let's have a read about it. So it says, electronic rocket pocket guitar. Ooh. Here it is! It's a Rock It Bop It guitar! Let's get jamming! Tune in and get ready to rock! The beat is ticking, the sounds are cranked up, and it just needs you to play. Follow Rock It Bop It's lights as they lead you through a musical mix that'll make you play like a pro. Keep up as it speeds up, and you'll soon be jamming. You can also play with your mates. Pass Rock It Bop It around when it tells you to, and see who can walk the walk when it comes down to it. And if you're feeling really fly, try the advanced levels. Double time moves you twice the speed of lights out means the music all you've got to follow. Let's get jamming. Copyright 2002 Hasbro. 2003. Yeah, this was made a year after NuJam. This is like a newer version of it. Exactly the same game. Yeah, let's get it out. And it's in the same packaging style as the older games. Like the Bring the Bop It Extreme Bop It Original. Hello, Rock It Bop It! Yeah, we got another one! Now, let's put batteries in it and see if it works. And how long it will work. Because we want it to rock, we want to rock out. We want to rock out the Rock It Bop It. Get 300 on the jam and save it for our stream tonight. The last time I bought one, it was very high pitched. So this is what a normal NuJam sounds like. Alright, let's see what this one is. This is a brand new Rock It Bop It. And it's a... It's a normal pitch, NuJam. Jam, rhythm jam, group jam, free jam. Alright, are we gonna rock out? Let's see if we can rock out. Here we go, we're gonna rock out! double time. Well, Adam Rossi, I did it again. I rocked out. So, what did I do, Adam? Tell me, what did I just do?
You rocked out!
Woo!
Yep, that's right. I rocked out. And the Rock It Bop It is still working.
Jam! Rhythm jam! Group jam!
And if you play in the group jam mode, it'll sound like he's at a vaccination center, as he says. What does he say?
Who's next?
Next! And I think the best thing that he says is, that was whack. Let's hear him say that.
Whack. That hurts.
And he goes, ooh, that was whack.
Come on.
Come on. Come on, man.
That hurts.
So yeah, that was my new Rock It Bop It guitar! It's not a NuJam, it's a Rock It Bop It. And in comparison, I'll show you what a NuJam looks like. So Dan, we can confirm that there are two official Rock It Bop Its out there. So this one is the NuJam guitar that was released originally. And now we have the Rock It Bop It in the UK. Whoop whoop!
That was whack.
And we also have the Spanish NuJam.
Doloroso.
I think that might be that was whack, but in Spanish. I have a Spanish friend who's really good at, was really good at Abe, and yeah, he's a freelancer, and he translates text between Spanish to English, and English to Spanish, vice versa. But yeah, Spanish games remind me of him. So, yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the live stream with a new howl mix. I've done my full howl mix with all the sound effects. And maybe, if we're very, very lucky, we will get the Howl Master. And one of my fellow Who mixers will be the first to know. So, yeah, thank you for watching, and hopefully, we will get the Howl Master. Alright, I'll see you guys in the stream tonight. Bye, guys.